Just a skinny Mississippi railroad man had a love to sing and play. He brought his music from the cotton fields to the Hillbilly Hall of Fame. Thank God Jimmy Rogers chiseled his name in the cornerstone. I just wish he could live to see the day when country took the throne. Now a million songs have come and gone since we made that humble start, about neon nights, everyday life, love and broken hearts. And more folks kept tuning in and turning on. I can proudly say that I saw the day when country took the throne. Down from Carolina to California, Texas to New York, you can't get enough of this country stuff, and they're screaming for more. We painted the town with that grand old sound, and the whole world sang along. Yes, I was there the day when country took the throne. But I bet my best guitar there'll be a jukebox jumping on Jupiter and a honky-tonk on Mars. In the